Thanks you guys for taking time to look at the videos I'm going to present to you today. One thing I wanted to point out, if you buy something from Joe Bass, I'll make sure that you get a trip out in this bass boat out bass fishing for the day. So you got to buy from Joe Bass though for this to work. Take you out in this nice 94 Ranger. We'll have fun on some of the lakes around the area. So let's go take a look at the RV I'm going to show you. Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Please call me at 541-870-9469. I'll do the best I can to work you out a terrific deal on the Sandstorm I'm going to show you. And if you buy from Joe Bass, I'll make sure you get a free gift. So it's a nice trailer. It's a 2013 Sandstorm. It's a 180, they call it. 18 footer. It's laid out, probably one of the best layouts I've seen in a small little toy hauler with lots of storage space on the inside. So dual tanks, comes with electric tongue jack. The front of this unit right here is an aluminum. So it's not a fiberglass, so it cannot delam. So the aluminum is just like the shockwave here. So delamination is not going to happen with the Sandstorm. You've got a nice big awning on the passenger side. The tires on this unit are like brand new. They're not brand new, but there's a lot of tread on them. They look in terrific shape. This is a 180 SLC. And it has the exterior speakers as well, so you can listen to music outside. So this one has a big panel that folds down so that you can bring your quads on. It's got a nice strong gate. As we come over to this side here, it has a pump station as well. Also has a generator, 4,000 watt exterior wash station, 6 gallon hot water heater. Here's your generator. It's a 4,000 watt Onan generator. Then you have a nice little storage compartment right here. Look how much storage is underneath there. Quite a bit of storage, and it's also, you get to the storage from underneath the bed as well. Let's go take a look at the inside. Again, my phone number, Joe Bass, 541-870-9469. Please ask for me. I'd love to show you the Sandstorm. So one thing nice about this, you have your bed up in this corner right here. And so this is a full size. And it also has a battery shutoff right here. So you can shut off your batteries when you're not using it. This has a Go Power system. So this has a solar panel on the roof. So this is always keeping track of the voltage coming in, but it also charges the batteries as it's sitting. So long as there's sunlight out, you're always going to have charged up batteries. Nice good sized bathroom for an 18 foot trailer. Glass shower enclosure. Lots of room there by the toilet. Comes with a sink. So a terrific bathroom area. You got vinyl floor throughout. You got D-rings to tie up to wherever you're going to haul bikes, motorcycles, whatever it may be. You got a CD player / DVD player with a USB port. Have all of your controls right here. So your fuel tank gauge is right here. Here's your charging center for a USB port. And then generator start, of course. So this starts up your generator. Doesn't have any fuel in it right now, but that's where you start it from right there. Has 0.3 hours on it, so it has hardly any hours. Didn't even have an hour on it yet. So this is like a brand new unit that's used, so you're going to get the best deal, best bang for your buck on this unit. Nice solid surface countertop, 60-40 sink, comes with a microwave, stainless steel appliances, stovetop with an oven. Lots of storage. So for 18 foot, this unit has a ton of storage in it. So you have the optional table and chair set back here that actually removes this table store somewhere. But you also have another bed here. So this sofa is a sofa or it's a bed. Terrific unit. You also have add-a-wall on the back end. So if you want to enclose this unit but have the door open, you can do that as well. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to help you folks. You're going to love this Sandstorm when you come look at it. It's a little short one, lightweight, but it'll haul a quad or a couple of motorcycles or a couple of Harleys. As for Joe Bass at the RV Corral, I'd love to help you folks. Buy from me and you get a free gift. Thank you.